Halo semuanya, kembali lagi bersama gue dan akhirnya gue sudah lama ingin melakukan ini. Gue udah lama banget sih. Dan kembali lagi bersama gue, hari ini gue akan memberikan gameplay Assassin's Creed. Jadi tanpa basa-basi lagi, mari kita langsung ke video. Oke. Okay. What? Ini perempuan gak punya muka. Ini game nge-bug. Dan suara dengan low pitch begitu. Dan perempuan yang gak punya muka yang ngejar-ngejar gue ini. Oke, okay, sekarang gue ketakutan, serius. Gue belajar kontrol juga di sini. Dan sekarang gue di kota. Kayaknya kota abad pertengahan ini. Au! Gue didorong lagi. Au! Hey, stop it! Gue rasanya susah jalan di sini. Ntar ya, gue coba jalan-jalan dulu sebentar. Orang yang gak pakai baju itu yang ngedorong gue dari tadi. Oh. Kan susah jalan. Berhenti dorongin orang, please. Oke. Ntar ya. Gue coba jalan-jalan dulu sedikit. Oh, bisa parkour. Ya, ini assassin sih. Wait, gimana aku? Dan apa yang terjadi sekarang ini? Oke, okay, kayaknya gue harus diam untuk beberapa saat. Gue udah tahu yang terjadi dan sepertinya gue harus fokus untuk mengetahui keadaannya sekarang. It's an animus. I don't even know you people. Why are you doing this to me? You have information we need, Mr. Miles. Information? I'm a bartender for Christ's sakes. What do you want me to do? Teach you how to mix a martini? We know who you are, what you are. I don't know what you're talking about. Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. And whether you realize it or not, you've got something that my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours. But I'm not an assassin.
Not anymore.
Yes, your file indicated as much. Something about an escape. Most fortunate for us.
What do you want from me?
For you to do as you're told. The Animus will allow us to locate what we need. Once we have it, you'll be free to go.
I am not going back in there.
Then we'll induce a coma and continue our work. When we're done, you'll be left to die. Truth be told, the only reason you're still conscious is because this approach saves us time.
You're insane.
So what is it, Mr. Miles? Live or die?
Sebenarnya gue nggak terlalu tahu situasi sekarang, tapi mending gue nurut aja kata ini orang. And ini di mana? Apa nih nih? Oke, Animus.
It's a projector that renders genetic memories in three dimensions.
Genetic memory.
Seems you'll need a bit of a tutorial. Very well. We'll start simple. What is a memory, Mr. Miles?
It's the recollection of a past event.
Specific to the individual remembering the event.
Yeah, sure.
What if I told you that the human body not only housed an individual's memory, but the memories of his ancestors as well? Genetic memory, if you will. Migration, hibernation, reproduction. How do animals know when and where to go? What to do?
That's just animal instinct.
Now you're arguing semantics, Mr. Miles. Whatever you call it, the fact remains. These creatures hold knowledge absent the requisite first-hand experience. I've spent the past 30 years trying to understand why. I discovered something most fascinating. Our DNA functions as an archive. It contains not only genetic instructions passed down from previous generations, but memories as well. The memories of our ancestors.
And the Animus lets you decode and read these.
Jadi anggap aja ini alat Animus ini adalah sebuah alat yang dimana kamu bisa ngeliat memori dari leluhurmu. Dan ini terinspirasi dari teori memori genetik, dimana otakmu itu tidak cuma nyimpan memorimu, tetapi memori leluhurmu juga. Kurasa itu asal mula assassin.
Why?
It's your subconscious. It's resisting. We found similar reactions among patients who undergo hypnosis to relive traumatic events. They can't jump directly into the specific memory. They need to be eased in. Even then, there can be problems.
So how do we fix it?
We find a memory. So, error di awal-awal itu karena otak Desmond ini tidak terbiasa dengan memori assassin ini. Okay, itu menjelaskan semuanya. Dan sepertinya aku harus memulai dari titik awal nih. Okay, let's do this.
Warning. Data stream
unstable. Again.
To restore synchronization. Hello, Subject 17. This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus's control system. Instructions will follow shortly.
Instruksi?
The synchronization bar represents how in sync you are with your ancestors' memories.
Dan itu yang namanya sinkronisasi bar. Bukan darah ya. Sinkronisasi bar itu menggambarkan seberapa dekatnya kita dengan assassin ini. Dan jika sinkronisasi bar itu habis, kita akan mengulang ke posisi awal. Oke, dan ini kontrolnya.
Loading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus. We will begin by exploring the default actions of each input.
Okay. Kayaknya intro. Tutorialnya bakal nyoba satu-satu.
While standing still, use the head button to observe your environment.
Okay, tombol kepala katanya. Dan disuruh ngelihat ke sekitar.
Good.
Okay. Itu tombol kepala untuk memantau sekitar. Dan ini kayaknya tombol biar kita bisa lewat orang-orang yang mengantar botol-botol ini tanpa menarik perhatian. Oke. Okay. I can do this. Come on. Yes. I make it. Thanks. Not bad.
The animus differentiates between two fundamental actions.
Ada dua.
Low profile and high profile. Low profile actions are socially acceptable.
I see.
High profile actions are more action oriented.
Jadi low profile ini untuk diam-diam dan high profile ini untuk merusuh. Kemungkinan high profile ini bakal menarik perhatian.
Excellent.
Dan kalau low profile ya kebalikannya. Apa ini?
We will continue your synchronization process by testing some high profile action.
Oke.
Grab and throw this individual.
Aku bakal nyoba high profile dan aku disuruh ngelempar orang ini. Dan aku baru nyadar orang-orang di sini belum ada mukanya semua.
Using your legs button in high profile will allow you to sprint.
Oh, tutorial lari.
Useful to escape from soldiers or to get closer to a fleeing target. However, be careful not to bump into anyone, for you can lose your balance and tumble to the ground.
Oke, intinya jangan sampai nabrak.
While sprinting, reach the marker before this man does.
Oke, aku harus sampai ke tanda itu sebelum orang itu. Oke, let's do this. Come on. Yay.
Well done. The animus will also provide other important information.
Apaan tuh?
The social status icon gives you information on your social status.
Sekarang social status.
The different states will be explained in context.
Okay.
This icon appears when a soldier is looking at you.
Oh, kalau kuning-kuning gitu tentara lagi ngeliatin ke kita atau dia enggak sadar keberadaan kita.
To illustrate the change in awareness level, you will stealth assassinate this soldier. First, lock onto your target.
Oke, kunci targetnya. Kita bakal kunci target ini untuk ngebunuhnya diam-diam.
With your blade selected, walk up to the soldier and assassinate him by using your armed hand button.
Okay, let's try it. I did it. Dan ada lagi satu tentara di sana. Kayaknya dia ngeliat mayatnya.
Who saw what happened here?
Ya, dia mulai curiga kayaknya.
The dead body has alerted the soldier and changed his awareness to inform.
Oh, kalau curiga, sosial statusnya bakal merah-merah begitu.
Aggressive actions or socially unacceptable behavior undertaken at this time will likely provoke an armed response.
Okay.
Provoke this soldier.
Aksi high profile bakal mancing tentara dan gue disuruh untuk memancingnya. Oke.
Okay. The social status icon has changed to exposed. Use the ladder and try to break the line of sight.
Sekarang musuh ngeliat gue dan gue harus sembunyi dari dirinya. Come on.
Excellent. The line of sight has been broken. Now run into the roof garden to hide from the soldier.
Oke, aku harus sembunyi di taman atap. Karena musuh udah ngeliat gue sekarang, gue harus sembunyi.
But the soldier is still looking for you. Wait until your social status changes again.
This is pointless.
Well done. The soldier has lost your track. You are now.
Oke. Okay. Sekarang musuhnya kehilangan jejak gua dan sekarang gua bisa keluar.
Excellent.
Oke.
Okay. Being anonymous will fill your synchronization bar and make your job as an assassin easier.
Gua lebih baik tetap anonymous sih. Biar pekerjaan gua sebagai assassin lebih mudah.
However, you must always break the line of sight first and then use a hide spot to vanish.
Dan untuk sembunyi gua harus kehilangan jarak pandang musuh dulu baru gua bisa sembunyi. Dan kayaknya empat ini adalah tempat persembunyian gua. Tempat duduk, jerami, taman atap sama pelajar. Oke.
Okay. Let us continue with the demonstration of blend.
Sekarang membaur.
Blend can be activated with the passive use of your legs. You can mimic a scholar and pass near soldiers without arousing suspicion. Use this to reach the marker behind the soldiers.
Sekarang gua harus melewati tentara itu dan gua harus memakai tombol membaur untuk melewatinya. Sekarang gua ini ngikutin gerak-geriknya pelajar. Jadi tentara enggak bakal curiga sama gua.
Good.
Yay. Gitu ya. Lumayan sih tutorialnya, membantu.
A new ability is available to you.
Okay.
Referred to as Eagle Vision.
Eagle Vision.
The sixth sense helped your ancestor understand the intentions of people around him.
Okay. Kalau penuh, well, aku bisa pakai Eagle Vision. Kalau putih itu informasi, kuning itu targetku, dan merah itu musuh, dan biru itu sekutu.
Remember, Eagle Vision will only be available once you are fully synced.
Oke, okay, Eagle Vision hanya tersedia jika sinkronisasi barku itu penuh.
Your ancestors' way of life will assist you with staying in sync. The creed consists of three tenets. First, never hurt an innocent person. Second, always be discreet. Third, do not compromise the clan.
Okay.
Should you lose sync, you can restore synchronization by reliving key moments of your ancestors' life, or by respecting the creed.
Thank you.
You have successfully completed the tutorial.
Oh, tutorialnya berakhir. Oke, ini akan segera dimulai, kawanku. Oke, here we go. Loading.
Wait, there must be another way. This one need not die.
Kakek tua. Oh. Oh my god.
Fortune favors your blade.
Dia baru saja membunuh kakek tua yang tak bersalah.
Indeed, he'll teach you how to disregard everything the masters taught us.
And how would you have done it?
I would not have drawn attention to us. I would not have taken the life of an innocent. What I would have done is follow the creed.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. Understand these words. It matters not how we complete our task, only that it's done.
But this is not the way.
My way is better.
I will scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us further.
Okay.
What is our mission? My brother would say nothing to me. Only that I should be honored to have been invited.
The master believes the Templars have found something beneath the Temple Mount.
Treasure?
I do not know. All that matters is the master considers it important. Else he would not have asked me to retrieve it.
Jadi sekarang misi kita adalah ngambil harta yang ada di bawah kuil ini. Gua udah terlalu tahu sih detailnya. Hey, look. Ada salah satu tentara di sana. Oke. Okay. Kunci target. And kill him.
There. That must be the ark.
Tabut.
The ark of the covenant.
The ark of covenant. Kayaknya gue pernah dengar cerita itu. Oh, ada yang datang.
Robert de Sable, his life is mine.
Don't.
We were asked to retrieve the treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
He stands between us and it. I'd say it's necessary.
Discretion, Altair.
You mean cowardice. That man is our greatest enemy, and here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two tenets of our creed. Now you would break the third. Do not compromise the Brotherhood.
I am your superior, in both title and ability. You should know better than to question me.
Okay. Kayaknya gua harus turun datangin tuh orang. Walau sebenarnya gua tahu itu langkah yang salah. Cuma kayaknya itu satu-satunya cara biar gua bisa progress sama nih game. Di awal gue disuruh untuk mengikuti prinsip asasin dan sekarang gue melanggarnya. Barbar.
Well, this explains my missing man. And what is it you want?
Kunci? Oke.
You know not the things in which you meddle, Assassin. I spare you only that you may return to your master and deliver a message. The Holy Land is lost to him and his. He should flee now while he has the chance. Stay, and all of you will die.
Oh! Ah, damn it. Sepertinya gue benar-benar mengacaukannya sekarang. Sekarang gue harus lari dari sini. Nyawa gue diampuni. Kayaknya itu jalan keluarnya. Yeah. Come on. I'm screwed, am I? Kayaknya karakter gue ini tipe orang yang terlalu songong gitu. Oke, sekarang gue harus manjat. Dia terlalu songong dan mikir dirinya lebih unggul daripada assassin lainnya. Dan sekarang inilah yang terjadi. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Oh, teman.
Rauf, it is good to see you unharmed.
Yeah.
I trust your mission was a success. Is the master in his tower?
Oh, thank you untuk mengalihkan pembicaraan Altair. Kayaknya Altair benar-benar gak mau ngasih tahu yang terjadi di kuil tadi. Ini tempatnya. Wow. Itu kayaknya kastilnya. Kita harus menemui master dan melapor. Robert, orang Templar itu kemungkinan bakal menyerang tempat ini. Dan oleh karena itu dia mengampuni nyawaku. Damn you, Altair. Oh.
Ah, he returns at last. Abbas.
Abbas?
Where are the others? Did you ride ahead hoping to be the first one back? I know you are loath to share the glory. Silence is just another form of assent. Have you nothing better to do?
Yeah.
I bring word from the master. He waits for you in the library. Best hurry. No doubt you're eager to put your tongue to his boot.
Hey!
Another word and I'll put my blade to your throat.
Good point.
There'll be plenty of time for that later, brother.
Okay, orang yang namanya Abbas ini cukup menyebalkan kalau boleh jujur. Dan sekarang gue gak tahu ini latarnya tahun berapa ya. Dan di mana. Tapi kayaknya mungkin di Arab ini. Negara-negara Arab gitu. Dan kelihatan tempat ini nih cukup mencolok sebagai tempat perlindungan assassin atau markas assassin. Look, aku dihormati di sini. Dan sekarang gue akan mengacaukannya. Entah apa reaksi assassin ini setelah tahu apa yang telah gue lakukan di kuil itu. Gue gagal. Dan karena aksiku, para Templar itu bakal menyerang tempat ini. Sekarang aku harus laporan sama master tentang misi ini. Hai. Itu dia master assassin.
Master. Come forward. Tell me of your mission.
Oke, aku bakal beri laporan.
I trust you have recovered the Templar's treasure.
Soal itu.
Robert de Sable was not alone.
When does our work ever go as expected? It's our ability to adapt that makes us who we are.
Ini bukan pekerjaan yang berjalan tak sesuai dengan rencana. Ini tentang ketololanku.
Lost to us.
And Robert
escaped.
I send you.
Mampus, dimarahin gua.
To complete a mission more important than any that has come before, and you return to me with nothing but apologies and excuses.
I did.
Do not speak. Not another word. This is not what I expected. We'll need to mount another force.
I swear to you I'll find him. I'll go in.
No. You do nothing. You've done enough. Where are Melik and Kadar?
Oh, dua assassin itu.
No.
Oh.
Not dead.
Masih hidup dong.
Melik.
I still live at least.
And your brother?
Gone.
Dan saudaranya assassin yang satunya lagi itu sudah tewas.
There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
Because you would not heed my warning. All of this could have been avoided. And my brother. My brother would still be alive.
Iya, aku benar-benar mengacaukannya.
Nearly.
I've watched your favorite fail to find. Here.
Oh. Take it. Dia datang dengan hartanya. Oh, apa ini? Oh, Robert the Sable atau Templar ini melakukan pengepungan di desa Mashav. Sepertinya dia akan melakukannya, ha? Huh? Kayaknya kita bakal perang ini. Dan sepertinya pembicaraan kita bakal dilanjutkan nanti. Soal apa yang akan terjadi dengan Altair ini. Damn it, man. It's your fault, man. Yeah. Yeah, desa ini diserang oleh para Templar. Dan mereka ini datang gara-gara aku. Aku memberitahu keberadaanku saat ada di kastil itu. Apa ini? Lo mau gua ngapain? Bantuan?
Hmm. Distract the Templars. Keep them occupied while I rescue those still trapped inside. As you wish.
Oke. Okay. Sekarang tugasku adalah buat Templar ini sibuk sementara para assassin itu menyelamatkan para warga yang masih terjebak. Dan itu kendalinya untuk ganti senjata, 3 untuk pedang dan 1 untuk pisau. Oke. Okay. Kayaknya aku bakal nyoba milih pisau. Oh. Oke. Okay. Damn it. Padahal gua udah ngunci tadi. Sial. Ntar. Gua belum terbiasa sama combatnya dah. Biarkan gua terbiasa, please. Gua masih pertama kali nih. Ah, kan? Oke. Oke. Au. The first time is never easy. Oke, aku bakal terbiasa. I hope. Tapi sebagai assassin, gua harap gua udah sering ketemu situasi rusuh begini karena kalian tahu, assassin harusnya diam-diam kan, bukan ngerusuh kayak gini. Masih ada lagi. Wow. Dan itu adalah pisau lempar. Cukup OP. One hit pula. Bakal berguna kayaknya di pertempuran. Dan mungkin bakal berguna juga di stealth. Really useful. Oh. What the? Oh, whatever. Oke. Okay. Siap untuk nangkis. That was fast. Masih expose gua. Mereka mulai menyerang. Dan kita harus kembali ke Mashav. Alias mundur. Oke. Sekarang kita ngapain ini? Dan kayaknya ini tempat jadi tempat perlindungan.
Al-Mualim's not done with us yet.
Where are we going?
Up there. We've a surprise plan for our guests. Just do as I do. It should become clear soon enough.
Oke, aku disuruh ke atas. Gua nggak tahu disuruh ngapain ya, cuma gua ikut aja, mungkin bakal jelas tujuan kita ini. Dan gua juga penasaran apa yang akan kita lakukan kepada para penyusup itu. Oke. Now what? Oke, aku disuruh untuk berdiri di atas mimbar ini.
Heretic! Lay down what you have stolen from me!
You've no claim to it, Robert. Take yourself from here before I'm forced to thin your ranks further.
You play a dangerous game!
I assure you, this is no game.
So be it! Bring forth the hostage!
Mereka main Sandra dong.
How long before your fortress crumbles from within? How disciplined will your men remain when the wells run dry and their food is gone?
My men do not fear death, Robert. They welcome it and the rewards it brings.
Good. Then they shall have it all around.
Follow me, and do so without hesitation.
Show this fool knight what it is to have no fear. Go to Gond!
Wait, wait. Gue bakal terjun dari sini. Seriously? Somehow gue selamat. Dan satu orang di sini kayaknya udah beruntung. Dia cedera kayaknya di kakinya. Oke. Satu orang itu disuruh. Dia bakal ngerawat orang yang terluka itu. Jadi gue harus pergi sendirian. Jadi namanya itu Leap of Faith. Lompat dari ketinggian terus jatuh ke jerami. Scene barusan itu punya makna yang cukup dalam sebenarnya. Maksudku untuk Leap of Faith sendiri. Gue merasa Leap of Faith ini memiliki lambang jika para assassin ini fearless. Mereka ini tidak takut mati. Oke. Gue harus manjat sekarang. Nggak bisa di situ. Harus ke sebelah kanan kayaknya aku. Nggak bisa di sini. Nggak bisa juga di situ. Kayaknya harus sebelah kanan lagi. Bisa dari sini rupanya. Dikit lagi. Jadi perangkap yang dipersiapkan itu di mana ya? Katanya mereka menyiapkan perangkap di sini. Where is it? Oke, serang. Oh. Itu toh. Genius. Oh, ini setelah kita mengusir para Templar itu dari Mashyaf. Dan sekarang kita melanjutkan perdebatan kita yang tertunda gara-gara serangan Templar itu. Kurasa karena aku tidak melakukan hal-hal tolol. Oh.
Worried that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair. All of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No, you did as you pleased. Malik has told me of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
There are rules. We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed. Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade.
From the flesh of an innocent, I know.
And stay your tongue, unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did not need to die.
Your insolence knows no bounds. Make humble your heart, child, or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands. The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd. Do you remember? Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself, drawing attention before you'd struck. The third and final tenet, the worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect. Yet your selfish act beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today was lost because of you. I'm sorry.
Oh, truly I am. Dia ngeluarin pisau. Kayaknya gue bakal dieksekusi nih.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise.
Oh no.
So you leave me no choice. Peace be upon you, Altair.
Loadingnya beda lagi. Oh, kita kembali lagi di present.
Than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there way too long.
No, not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
Oh, kayaknya mereka berdua ini lagi berdebat.
Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see the need.
Warren, please.
Oke, aku nggak terlalu tahu situasi sekarang, tapi kayaknya sekarang ini adalah kesempatanku untuk mendapatkan beberapa jawaban. I think. Dan akhirnya gue bangun dari mesin ini. Oke. Let's see. Mereka lagi berdebat di sana. Oh, lihat tempat ini, men. Ini tahun berapa sih? Dan kayaknya ini adalah ruanganku, mungkin. Dan ini kamar mandi. Sepertinya ada yang bisa kita lakukan di sini. Oh, kita menguping pembicaraan mereka berdua. Wait, jadi ada yang lebih tinggi daripada dokter itu? Dan siapa Layla? Oke, kayaknya salah satu orang yang bisa gue percaya itu adalah Lucy, si cewek itu. Dan Desmond berkomentar jika dia tidak bisa mengganti pakaiannya. Kayaknya mereka sudah mau keluar. Oh, itu mereka.
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
Oke, dia nyuruh aku kembali ke ruanganku dan beristirahat. Tapi aku ingin mencoba bicara dengan cewek itu. Tapi aku harus nunggu dokter ini keluar dulu. Kurasa cewek itu, Lucy kan namanya? Dia adalah salah satu orang yang mungkin gue bisa percaya. Come on, dokter, pergi please. Oke, dia pergi. Sekarang gue ngomong sama Lucy.
So you're really an assassin? Like Altair?
Oh iya, tadi mereka ngomongin itu juga.
What do you mean?
I was supposed to be one, but I ran away from the farm when I was 16.
Farm?
Yeah, that's what they call the place where I grew up. The farm. Like Messiah, I guess. Only not so, creepy. Just a small community in the middle of nowhere. About 30 of us living, you know, off the grid.
Why?
Thought my parents were just crazy hippies trying to stick it to the man, you know? My dad was always going on about our enemies, how they'd be looking for us, how we'd have to be prepared. No one ever came. Nothing ever happened.
Why'd you run away?
I could never leave the compound. You have any idea what it feels like being trapped in a place, knowing there was a whole world out there I'd never get to see?
Did you miss your parents?
No. Far as I'm concerned, they weren't my parents.
Aku bisa mengerti alasan Desmond berpikiran seperti itu.
It sounds like they only wanted to protect.
Ya, walau sepertinya orang tua Desmond ingin melindunginya.
I guess they were right.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to dredge up the past.
It's all right. Gives me something to think about.
Sepertinya Desmond punya backstory yang lumayan menarik.
Got a long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Ya, oke. Apa ada lagi yang bisa aku bicarakan?
Sure.
How did they find me? I mean, I haven't been anywhere near another assassin in 10 years.
Gimana cara upstairs gue menangkap Desmond?
Not before today.
Credit cards?
Cash only.
Telephone?
There's no one to call.
Driver's license?
Motorcycle.
Oh.
Guilty pleasure.
Mereka ketemu Desmond melalui SIM.
Fingerprint.
This is a drug company. What does Abstergo have to do with the DMV?
Desmond, these guys are everywhere. I'm sorry, I really can't talk about it.
Why? Oke, sepertinya Desmond punya masa lalu yang cukup menarik. Dulu dia adalah asasin, cuma karena suatu hal dia kabur dari ladang atau tempat persembunyian asasin. Sepertinya dia tidak percaya apa yang dibilang orang tuanya. Dan Abstergo ini, dia menggunakan data SIM Desmond untuk menangkapnya. Sepertinya gue berhadapan sama orang yang salah ini atau orang yang besar. Oke, sekarang gue harus tidur. What the hell? Oke, semuanya aku rasa itu adalah semua videonya dan ya ini bagian game paling awal sih, jadi memang mainnya sedikit dan gue jarang ngomong memang di sini karena gue udah mau ganggu cutscene dan ya udah ada subtitle sih. Kurasa itu semua videonya dan sampai jumpa di video berikutnya. Goodbye everyone.